I got hired at the same day at a festival, me and you together.
That's right.
Isn't that going to be so much fun?
Yeah, I just found out tonight. Somebody says, so you're doing it now. Brian says, so you're singing with Pino.
Yeah, we're going to sing together.
We're going to be in Niles.
How cool is that?
I don't know. I haven't have a contract yet, though.
Oh, you don't have a contract.
We got to talk money here.
I like that,
you know. They put all these things out there and they say, okay, Tony's performing, but they forget to call me.
Oh, they didn't call you. But you've been playing that show, that particular festival, for a number of years.
And I told them to check you out on YouTube.
Well, thank you.
And they called you.
It's my Uncle Tony's got connections, so he's helping me out.
You know,
love it.
You don't need me, all right? Oh, so what are we doing? You want to do that?
Let's do this one.
All right.
I asked the band to learn this the other day, so let's see how it goes. Here we go.
Temptations. When you have great musicians behind you and great sound engineers behind you.
Where are they? They're back there.
We never did this song together. It's not that we rehearsed or anything like that. We just said, Pino said that's what we're going to do.
That's what we're going to do.
We're going to do it.
I said, Uncle Tony, I called you this week. I said, Uncle Tony, I got a couple songs we're going to do together.
All right.
This is one of them.
Well,
we got another one. We're going to do another one right now.
Are
you ready for this one?
Well, tell me.
Here we go.
Stand by me.
Oh, yeah.